What's going on, guys? My name is Prestige. Welcome back to the channel. I'm sorry if you hear any construction, hammering, drilling, or anything going on in the background. At the current hotel that I'm staying at, they're doing a bunch of renovations, and it echoes through this entire place, which kind of sucks. But today I want to talk about the brand new Cwl camouflage that just came out on Black Ops 3, as well as talk a little bit about Double XP and what they could have possibly done with this Cwl camouflage. Big shout out to my friend MJPW Gaming for actually getting me this gameplay since I am out of town and do not have access to a console. But let's go ahead and say this first off. The Cwl camouflage is our very first camouflage pattern that we can purchase with actual money that isn't actually part of a charity. The only other purchasable camouflage we have is the Call of Duty Endowment, and 100% of the proceeds of that one goes towards helping veterans find jobs, which is really good. So this is our very first purchasable micro DLC in Black Ops 3 for a calling card and a camouflage. Both are animated and they both look pretty cool. This is actually a really nice trade-off if you couldn't get the Call of Duty XP camouflage. It's similar in design where it's got that orange kind of glowy that's going on, and I think it's actually a pretty nice camouflage. Once you purchase it for 200 COD points, strangely enough it costs $1.99, but you have to spend 200 COD points to get it. I guess it's kind of like the extra slots pack, but once you get it, it's available on all of your weapons, including black market weapons, which is very nice. But personally speaking, I think that they could have done this a little bit better. Since it is part of the COD World League, they could have took the funds, or 50% of the funds that come from the camouflage purchase, and put it towards a giant pot at the end of the Call of Duty Championship, or they could possibly have added it to the funds there. So instead of it being like a $1 million prize pool, they could have made it $2 million, $3 million, or depending on how many people buy this camouflage pattern, it could have been much, much more. Another thing that they could have done is taken this and put it towards funds for smaller competitions that go on all throughout the world with the live streams that you can watch via Call of Duty Black Ops 3 or Twitch or YouTube gaming. They could have done a whole bunch of different stuff in regards to the funds, but I don't think that they did anything of the sort like that. I couldn't find anything online about it, and I just think that it's one of those straight up micro DLCs that either you want to get it or you just leave it alone. And personally, since I have the COD XP one, I can't see myself getting it, but I'll probably just end up getting it anyway because it is super annoying to see that something isn't unlocked. But the only thing that I can say about this is I really like the fact that they brought something like this, and hopefully it opens up more doors to more microtransactions. And I know that that sounds really stupid to say, but I'd much rather buy one camouflage for 200 COD points plus a calling card and have the camo available on all of my weapons, including black market ones, instead of risking it all and searching for the individual camouflages in supply drops. I just think it's much more worth it. If you want the camo, there it is. If you don't, then you can just ignore it. But once again, I think that that's a much better deal instead of having to go through and search individually. So maybe they will bring more camo in the future. I don't know. I don't necessarily think that they will because of the supply drop system, but this is a really nice start to opening the door to doing more stuff like that. And I'd really like to know what you guys think down below in the comment section. If you enjoyed this quick video here today, make sure to leave a like on it. Let me know what you think about the camouflage down below in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe for more awesome videos coming each and every day. Until next time, my friends, I will see ya. Peace.